got a call that I've been invited by the minister to be present when she announces the results.
I'm guessing I may be one of the top learners in SA.
They are rewarding us for working very hard for the past 12 years. 12 months, no, 12 years actually, yes. 12 years, because this journey started like 12 years ago. Not just something that happens in week 12 years, just that at a very early age.
The only resources we have, it's a teacher and a chalkboard, so we don't have much as in laboratories and so forth.
We don't have much resources. It's an old school, so the buildings are dilapidated. You find other buildings are actually collapsing in on themselves, and we don't really have much of a science lab. You find the only chemical we had was hydrochloric acid, and that was bought in 1980 something. So we were really understaffed. Even this year, most teachers left because of underpay, and yeah, I guess it's just a lack of resources.
I think it's watching other people, other teenagers in my life, having fun, going partying, and doing all those things, and I'm at home studying, so I had to actually learn to make peace with the fact that I chose this, so I must go through with it. But yeah, it worked.
I wanna do actual science adverts. Why? Oh, because actual science, because I'm willing to, I want to get into developing South Africa's financial sector, because I feel it's being left behind.
I want to be an aeronautical engineer. I want to make airplanes.
Really? Since when has that been your dream?
A long time ago. Since I was a kid, I've always been interested in science, and then I saw airplanes and I wanted to know how they work, how they're made, so I want to do that.
I want to become a fully fledged actuary and then maybe be a consultant, travel the world, and then I might think of getting another astrophysics degree.